Coming up here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Miss Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary of the Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Miss Johnson wore a miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. Said I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. Hey, Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Winnie Jones be told to keep her window shades up or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's Bargain. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little pagan place and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.